Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error the term npx is not recognized as the name of a cmdlet function or operable program. So I'm getting this error when I try to run the command npx create react app. So now let's get started with the solution. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to have npm and node installed on your system. So for this, just go to Google and type node. You'll be getting the first link over here. So you need to have Node.js installed. So you can click on download for Windows, and the download process is so simple. It's like a straightforward installation, and npm also comes with node. So you just need to install this particular thing, and npm also comes with node pre-installed. So you don't want to worry about that now. So once you have successfully installed Node.js, what you need to do is you need to find the path where you have installed Node.js on your system. So for doing that, you need to go to search and just type node.js, and here you will be having node.js, and you need to just click on open file location, and in this again you will be having node.js. So right click it again and again click on open file location. So this time it will directly take you to the folder where node.js has been installed. So by default it's installed in local disk C, program files and node.js. So I'll just copy this first. I'm copying this, and you need to go to environment variables. Yeah, you'll be getting the edit the system environment variables. Just click on open, and again environment variables, and under system variables click on path, and you need to click on edit, and you need to just click on new and paste it. Alright, it's C program files node.js for me. I'll just click on OK everywhere. Yeah, OK everywhere. So now we need to also add the npm path. So for that, what you need to do is just go to this PC. Then again, you need to go to local disk C. And here you'll be having the users folder. And in the users folder, you need to go to your system name. Okay, this is my system name. And inside the system name, you'll be having this app data folder. This is a hidden folder by default. So in order to view this folder, you need to click on view, and you'll be having this hidden items. So if this is unchecked, you need to check it. Okay, so if I uncheck that, I won't be able to see the app data folder. So I will check it. So now I'm able to see the app data folder, which has like a dull icon. That means it's a hidden folder. So I'll just click on app data, and inside that roaming, and inside roaming, if I scroll down here, I will be having npm. Okay, so we need to also copy this particular command. So here we are having npx, all right. So you need to just copy this command also. Just copy it, and I'm going to go to the same environment variables. So same environment variables, and I'll go to environment variables under system variables path, edit, new, and paste it. So these are the two paths, guys. So be careful when copying them both. I'll just click OK everywhere. So once you're done adding the paths, you need to close and restart your Visual Studio Code. So I'll just close it, and I'll just reopen Visual Studio Code now. So I have just restarted my Visual Studio Code, and if I just paste the npx create react app command, and if I just now hit enter, so now you can see that I'm not getting any errors and creating a new react app in my folder. So it's working absolutely fine. So I hope you would have solved your error, and mine is a programming channel also. So do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations with Node.js and Spring Boot. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.